Well, it's something I've done for many years now, worked in the houses that I have. This is my environment, and I want to be creative in it. And everybody enjoys the ambiance of the house and the food and the view. Ask everybody. They prefer working somewhere like this than some solar studio. To have people working in the house in a creative way, whether it's musicians or film crews or whatever, is good for the house. I think there's an energy that seeps into the brickwork. You know, the house feels used. It feels so when you come back to it. It has some great memories. I spend so much of my life away from home. When I can be at home, I want to be at home. We're in the middle of rehearsal, and we don't have very much time to rehearse.
So this is where we start from. This is how we want to learn the tunes to the point that it's the kind of lowest common denominator of arrangement.
We started off deconstructing all the songs and just taking them back to kind of drum machine and a bit of my sequence bass.
Not having a drummer actually allows colors to emerge that the sonic range of drums tend to obliterate. I love drummers. I like loud rock and roll music. But in the rehearsal period, that's all you hear.
The acid test for whether a song is a good song or not is whether you can break it down into just a simple rendition. If it still works like that, it's a good song as far as I'm concerned.
It's a very good transition stage between the recording, the big show with the drummer. It will sound different from the album. Just by the fact that we don't have 96 tracks on in the recording studio, we have to just do what we can do as five musicians. Certain things we can't play. You know, if we had four hands each, maybe we could. So we have to rationalize what's important.
We spent a year making this record and kind of really honing the songs. Now we're kind of making them completely naked and sort of reinventing them.
This performance will be something different, something hopefully better.
So I think we're ready now to kind of play the songs in this environment and to sort of add a bit of performance to what we've done in Malibu.
Inside the doors are sealed to love. Inside my heart is sleeping. Inside the fingers of my glove. Inside the bones of my right hand. Inside is colder than the stars. Inside the dogs are weeping. Inside the circus of the winds. Inside the clocks are filled with sand. Inside you'll never hurt me. Inside the winter's creeping. Inside the compass of the night. Inside the folding of the land. Outside the stars are turning. Outside the world's a burning, yeah. Inside my head's a box of stars I never dare to open. Inside the wounded hide their scars. Inside this lonesome sparrows fall. Inside the songs of our defeat. This sing of treaties broken. Inside this army's in retreat. We hide beneath the thunder's call. Outside the rain keeps falling. Outside the drums are calling. Outside the flood won't wait. Outside they're hammering down the gate. Love is a child of an endless war. Love is an open war still. Love is an angry scar, a violation, a mutilation, capitulation. Love is annihilation, yeah. Inside the failures of the night, this night is wrapped around me. Inside my eyes, the night has sight. You'd never find me in this place. Inside we're hidden from the moonlight. We shift between the shadows. Inside the compass of the night. Inside the memory of your face. Outside the walls are shaking. Inside the dogs are waking. Love is an angry scar, a pain of instruction. Love is a violation, a mutilation, capitulation. Love is annihilation. I climb the shower inside my head, a spiral stair above my bed. I dream the stair.
You know, it's interesting singing with Joy. Joy sang backup on a lot of the album, but because she's such a good singer, I want to feature her more. And so I'm giving her some of the lines in a song like Inside.
It's a brilliant song to do. At first, it was like, he was like, can you just take the alternate lines?
Which is just me ranting, you know. I've given her half of the lines, and so it becomes about a man and a woman fighting a battle with words, you know, and it's changing the meaning of the song, it's changing the meaning of the words, and it's a very interesting theatrical little struggle going on.
Love me like a baby.
Love me like an only child.
Love me like an ocean.
Love me like a mother mine.
Love me like a father.
Love me like a brother.
Love me like a sister.
Love
So I was thinking, okay, I'm a backing vocalist, so basically don't kind of go too over the top. That's why I was very, very wary of putting too much of myself in it, because I was like, but it's great anyway, you know, this is Sting's song, and Sting's singing on it, so, you know, what can I do, you know?
You know, Joy, you could give us some attitude.
Inside.
And then he said, oh, give us some more. So I was like, okay, you want more? I'll give you more.
Love me like a father.
Love me like a prodigal son.
Love me like a sister.
Love me like the world just begun.
Love me like a prodigy.
Love me like a magic boy.
Love me like an innocent.
Love me like a favorite toy.
Love me like a virgin.
Love me like a courtesan.
Love me like a sinner.
Love me like a dying man.
Annihilate me.
Infiltrate me.
Incinerate me.
Incinerate me.
Mutilate me. Violate me. Vindicate me. Devastate me. Love me like a parasite.
Love me like a dancer.
Love me like a criminal.
Love me like a man on the run.
Radiate me.
Subjugate me.
Incubate me.
Recreate me.
Demarcate me.
Educate me.
Punctuate me.
Elevate me.
Conjugate me.
Impregnate me.
Designate me. Segregate me. Calibrate me. Annihilate me.
Infiltrate me.
Vindicate me.
Accelerate me.
Mutilate me. Violate me. Radiate me.
Devastate me.
Subjugate me.
Radiate me.
Automate me.
And she can definitely dish, you know.
Just a bit more vibe and we'll be
there. I love that.
If they're good songs, they will transmute their meaning into different situations.